There's like another thing you can do, but I don't know where it's at.
I'll type the start menu. Yeah. Just type in off. Okay, testing, 1, 2, 3, am I alive? Are we alive? Yes, we are alive. We are alive, so yeah. Hello everyone, welcome to another stream, a little bit late though. But it's okay, we have technical difficulties with the internet, so it should be fine. Today match is between OK1 and CGX was taken. It's already come to the Nomad 4. The score now is 2 for OK1 and still 0 for CGX. Alright then, let's see what will CGX pick next. And by the way, this is Vincent, and yes, I'm also reffing the match right now, so please bear with me just a little bit, okay? Alright, let's see. Just gaming all of this fun, not gonna lie, but dude. GT2, okay, we are now going for GT2. A quick transition from Nomad 4, we are now going to GT2. GT2, Zenday Mimon, one of the finger control one. Okay, ready? Let's see how good they are going to perform in GT2. MP start 10, and let's see how they performing. Alright, still on the queue, let's go. Okay, it should be started. Yep, still a bit of loading, should be fine. Oh, Bencho moment, okay. And there they go. Overall, both players are still lapsing, although both of them are not doing that good on the accuracy, but yeah, It's still neck to neck right now, so a sudden break from one of the players are going to determine who's going to get a... Okay, CGX was taken. Just got a break from the slider because of over-aiming. Okay, he just under-aim again. This is going to be a kind of bad time for CGX. Okay, one is still holding out the combo and also the accuracy. CGX just over-aim and missed twice. Okay, one just missed on the slider part. Kind of unfortunate. CGX now has the upper hand for the combo advantage. If CGX can hold the combo, he might win this, but I'm not so sure. Okay then, never mind. Okay, one just break again, giving CGX the upper hand at the end. Only 30,000 score differences. Alright, CGX just won. It is now 2-1. Let's see what will Okay One pick for the next one. Noma 2, okay then, never mind, it's so quick. We are going for Noma 2, the stream and burst map. Fractal Dreamers, Gardens Under Spring Sky. The song is kinda soothing though, to be honest, at the start, but then when you're at the almost end, yeah, that's where things are a bit rough, to be honest. Okay, both players seems ready. We are now going to start for later performance on Noma 2. Okay, still frames synchronizing a bit. Okay, wait, hold on. Bencho's doing Bencho moment, it's fine. Both players are still doing good so far, still left sync. CGX is still SSing. Okay, never mind.
I just choked that out. Oh, never mind.
A single 100 from CGX. Alright, both score are equal, but okay, one has the upper advantage because of the spinner, I think. Both players are still at the exactly same combo, but CGX is having the upper hand for the accuracy advantage. Okay then, never mind, CGX just drops a few 100 there, giving the score lead to OK1 right now. Both of them are equal, but OK1 still have. Okay then, never mind. OK1 just dropped some 100 again. Score are now leading to CGX, and then we got Bencho again on the internet. Okay, never mind. We are back. All right, CGX having the accuracy advantage right now. Never mind. It's going to OK1 again because CGX just dropped a few hundred there. Okay, it's now going a bit far to okay one. CGS drop a lot of 100. I think it's like 5 or 6 100s. Let's just see what's the ending going to be. Okay, one is still leading. Almost a bit now. Okay, congratulations both player FC, but okay one has the accuracy advantage, making him won the match. Yes, it is indeed an accuracy game. It is now 3-2-1, ladies and gentlemen. We are on a breaking point. If okay one can win the next pick, it will be another GG for okay one. If CGX can take the point, it will be a good time to just, you know, come back. CGX, what's he saying? Only map is no mod one, there's nothing left in the floor. Oh. Well, let's see. Does he really want to pick no mod one? Okay, yep, he is picking no mod one. We are almost just destroying every nomad right now. Literally. We are now going to nomad 1. Heart no Sucho. Chicho with funny works. It's okay if you double pick nomad, because nomad is not restricted to the double pick. You can double pick nomad. And yes, CGX. Okay one just double pick nomad, it's fine. CGX picking nomad is also fine. Alright then. Okay, let's just wait for the players to get ready. CGX says scared to play nomad one. I mean, nomad one is kinda a gamble, to be honest though. Either you FC or you shit miss, or you just, yeah, lose the gamble. It's a lot of gambling, not gonna lie. Alright, since both players are ready, let me check a bit. Settings, yep, we are good to go. Starting in 10 seconds. Good luck, have fun to both players. We are now going for Nomad 1 for the 4th map. Okay, hold on, Bencho do Bencho moments. Okay, and there they go, this is the Nomad 1 pick. A classic anime, I suppose. I'm not really into the maps because, you know, the first time the showcase is starting, I'm not in there and it's kinda decided quick, but it should be fine. Both players are still SSing until this wars, kind of poggers. So the score is really neck to neck. A single 100 from either player can. Okay, CGX just under aim that but get 800. Okay, it's not looking good for CGX. Okay, one is still on the FC, although he did drop 800. It is not neck to neck anymore, sadly. both of them are still doing good. Still no breaks. Okay, one is having a bit difficulty, I think, on the accuracy part. While CJX still holding on the accuracy, although it's very tiny though. Only like 0.05% on the accuracy. It really is a big gamble. Okay, CJX just break again on the slider part. Oh, it's not looking good for CJX. We are going to halfway of the pipe right now. Okay, CJX just under aim again. I guess this is a wrap, but maybe, you know, I don't know. This map is really just a literally consistency map. Much of aim, also some burst. Alright, the score are now shown. I'm not seeing it, okay? I don't see it. Don't tell me otherwise. I think this is going to be an easy W for OK1. Okay, CJ just broke again. Well, ladies and gentlemen, I think that is a wrap for the match. OK1 is going to win this match. It is 4-1 because CJX, you know, based on my own experience, I don't think there is any comeback from this one. OK1 is still FCing though. It's quite good on the consistency of the player. Okay, CJX just under aim again. Well, I don't think that is a problem anymore. OK1 is going to win the match with a FC, I think. Let's see. Almost at the ending. Okay, then spin it out. Okay. OK1, congratulations. Good game, well played. Congratulations, OK1, you have won the match. And now you're going to advance to round of 32. I'm sorry, CJX, you've been eliminated. Alright then, I guess that is a wrap. Thank you, Rockon, for streaming, and also thank you for watching this video, this live stream. And yeah, see you soon on the other stream. Goodbye, guys.